What are you working on?
DNA tests on the eggshell didn't yield anything substantive, but when Will told me about the cat remains that he found, it reminded me of an encounter my father had with another abnormal. Coleanthropus. It was discovered by U.S. federal troops in 1892 when they were trying to quell a miners' uprising in Idaho.
What makes you think it's the same abnormal?
According to reports, the soldiers found an egg inside the mine. It hatched, and the creature went inside the body of one of the soldiers. The victim ran away, but shortly thereafter, the others found the carcasses of several small animals.
Says here the creature attacked again the following evening, but its appearance had changed.
It was no longer inside the body of the soldier. My father suspected that it had evolved to a further stage of its life cycle. Unfortunately, by the time he got there, the creature was long gone, and most of the survivors had fled.
Not much to go on.
No. However, all the eyewitnesses spoke of the creature's high-pitched shriek, said it was unlike anything they'd ever heard before.
Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.